Train number 22, also known as the Texas Eagle, was traveling from San Antonio to Chicago, carrying 203 passengers and passing through Wilmington when it collided with a truck carrying 70,000 pounds of bacon. The collision occurred around 4 p.m., causing the trailer of the truck to separate from the truck's cab. The trailer was overturned and split open, dumping its contents out on an embankment. The cab of the truck came to rest on the opposite side of the train.